Thanks again, folks. It's real good to be here in Waco because I live here in Waco, so it ain't such a long drive. I can actually walk here. I used to walk in from Bellmead, went to school over at La Vega, and me and Larry Smith used to walk to all the way to town, man. And we'd always looking for girls because, you know, all we had to do is holler at them and say, "Hey, baby, hey, baby." And you know they'd stop and pick us up. I don't know why we thought they would, but they never did. Are we getting a fight? Now, if we couldn't find nobody to fight, we'd just fight each other. So it worked out all right. But this is the greatest country on earth, don't you agree? I'm telling you, this is the best place in the world. I've been around the world many times, and this is it, folks. This is the best there is. And if you don't have to be from anywhere, if you're from anywhere at all, you're an American. That's where we come from, everywhere. That's the way we are, man. That's what makes us Americans. And we're going to do one here for you. I wrote this way back in the 80s or 70s or something. I was on a plane coming back from Paris, man, and wrote this song called "A Good Old USA," by golly.
Yeah.
In the good old USA, I'm proud to say, we got brand new action, good old fashioned too. And the future's so bright, like stars in the night, just smiling down on everything we do. The great big harvest moon beams a happy lover's tune, while sweethearts promenade two by two. Look at you, look at me, we're as lucky as can be. We got a hold of something here worth holding to. Yeah, the USA is made for me and you. All right now. Yeah, where the eagle flies, baby. Greatest place on earth. Don't take it for granted. This is the best there is. In the good old USA, well, I've just got to say, tomorrow's dreams are always coming true. And the whole blessed world, all the little boys and girls, are counting on the old red, white, and blue. We got faith in the Lord, we got Chevrolets and Ford, we got folks working hard to see us through. All the people of the earth, you only get their money's worth, yeah, by betting on the land of the free. Yeah, the USA is here for you and me. Yeah, the USA is made for you and me.